Hello students, today I welcome you all once again in the Cameron School, and today I will tell you about one more specimen, that is earthworm. In the last slide I told you about the ascaris and about the earthworm, that is basically known as Ferretima posthuma also. Now I'll explain you about the classification. Ferretima posthuma or the earthworm, it belongs to the kingdom Animalia, phylum Annelida. If you have studied Annelida, you must have seen that all the organism of the Annelida, they have a segmented body. Class Oligocoeta, because they move with the help of a locomotory organ, that is CT, that is why they belong to the class Oligocoeta. Genus Ferretima and the species Posthuma. If I talk about the comments, basically the earthworm lives in the moist soil. They use CT for the locomotory purposes. Their body is metamerically segmented, means the division which appears above the body, that will be inside the body also. That is why we call metamerically segmented. Nervous system is well developed. They have a ganglion, that is basically known as their nervous system. If I talk about the excretion, so it takes place through an organ, that is excretory organ, and that is known as nephridia. I'll show you the picture of this earthworm. As you can see, the body is segmented and these segments are known as metamers. This particular part is known as flagellum, which stores the cocoons also. This is the genital papilla, which I have elaborated here. This one is the prostomium, that is the mouth, which elongates to the peristomium. And this one is the anus. This one is the enlarged part of the earthworm. This one is the clitellum, which I have shown you here. This one is the prostomium, and these two are the genital papilla, and this one is the male genital aperture. So this was basically the structure of the earthworm. So wherever you have to write about the earthworm, you can write these comments and the classification. In the next slide, I'll tell you about one more specimen. Thank you so much.